Salsa and jalapenos and pickled onions.
It's a place and a face that seems to fit right in downtown Kansas City, and Guy says that's why he put it there.
You got to make sure that where you're going to plant the seed, it's got the opportunity to grow.
He's got the restaurants, he's got the flashy car, and he eats whatever he wants and remains thin.